Hello, my name is Matthew. Yesterday was kind of scary. The tornado whistle in our town started to blow. Our teacher said there was a tornado spotted 7 miles northeast of our school. The students and teachers went to the basement to make sure we were safe. I was very happy when it was okay to return to our classroom. I was a little confused about one thing my teacher had said, so I asked her about it. In class, we learned about cardinal directions. You know, north, south, west, and east. My teacher said the tornado was spotted 7 miles northeast of our school. Northeast is not one of the cardinal directions we'd learned about. She explained that northeast is one of the intermediate directions. There are 4 intermediate directions. Northwest, southwest, northeast, and southeast. She drew a compass rose on the board to show us where they are found. You see, northwest is located halfway between north and west. Southwest is located halfway between south and west. Northeast is located halfway between north and east. And southeast is located halfway between south and east. So now I know that the tornado was close to Myers Lake, which is northeast of town. Our teacher had us make a cool art project later in the day. We went on a small field trip in the area around our school and collected a leaf and a bark rubbing from a tree northwest, southwest, northeast, and southeast of our school. Then we came back to our classroom and used a book my teacher had and the internet to figure out the name of each tree. Then we glued them on a large piece of construction paper. In the middle, we drew a small school with a compass rose around it that showed the cardinal and intermediate directions. In each corner, we glued the leaf and the bark rubbing and the name of the tree that we found at each of the locations. I also drew a picture of the tornado and a lake on mine. It was a fun activity. You should grab a grown-up and try it.